My name's Mark Weinstein. I'm the founder and co-owner of Amoeba Music. We started in Berkeley 26 years ago, opened in LA 15 years ago. I think people mostly love Amoeba because it's so big and there's so many weirdos and musicians that work here, and the love for the product on both sides of the counter is kind of infectious. And you know, we've gone way out of our way not to be a corporate feeling place and laid out in such a way that people can go and find what they want very easily, or they can talk to staff, all of whom are really knowledgeable and non-judgmental. Well, I think vinyl is special for all kinds of reasons. Records really represent the closest representation of what the artist intends. LPs are the highest quality way to listen to music, and there's so much more to it, really. I think the actual ritual of putting a record on means you're actually going to spend a little more attention or a little more time really listening to that record. Well, and so much of the way people use music today, I think, is kind of like, it's sort of relegated to being kind of a soundtrack to your life, especially in the age of the selfie and all that stuff. People have an opportunity to go out and say, I still think it's worth money. I think it's sort of an opportunity for a lot of people to say, screw off to this world, like the way it is now, it just doesn't really do it for me. I really feel like LPs kind of represent the best technology that ever existed for reproducing music and for creating a package that an artist can create to deliver the music to you. LPs still have a lot of relevance in this world. I think it's easy to get not only nostalgic about, but to, I think, sort of long for an era when it mattered a lot more of just the quality of things. It's really about quality. That's what LPs are all about. It's like, you want to have a quality experience listening to music, it's the number one way to do it. So it depends how much you care. If you care about music that much, you're gonna go there. And if you don't, you'll be okay, but you'll never get to experience the joy of it. Yeah.